Sometimes I see the world as a monster through a child's eyes, and I've let a memory slowly fester and metastasize. How is it that I can be left insane without control? It's inside of me, crimes I hold to the scar souls or dark holes. It's killing me, cause I don't want to face the facts. I can't forget this, cause the memories just force themselves right back, permanently lingering deep down inside the fissures of my mind. And I just don't know what to do to quell the demons inside. These thoughts and memories will never let me live in peace, and ever so subtly chip away at my vitality. Just want the void to take control and let the darkness in, to come and push me down to the depths of insanity. I guess that I deserve to be forever alone, held hostage by my past mistakes for which I can't atone. But that will not stop me from trying to seek support and cope. It's just I simply do not know what's worse, either to build up false hopes or let my fear become the only thing that drives me to the edge, caught in a web of painful memories, submerged down in the dredge. And my lapses of insanity mark the abuse of my mind, and I just don't know what to do to quell the demons inside.
Something happens inside of me that calls for help.
These thoughts and memories will never let me live in peace, and ever so subtly chip away at my vitality. Just want the void